wanna talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk. Let's get it on. Bible where you used to come down and talk with Adam in the cool of the day. I can't imagine you just sharing your heart and he say anything he wanted to say, yeah. And I was thinking maybe we can do the same. Dear God, would that be okay? I promise no disrespect, you can keep me in check. My desire is to meet with you and just talk heart to heart. But much more than that, I wanna hear your heart. Ooh, what's on your mind? What's on your mind? Come on, let's talk heart to heart. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nothing slows
down. Wherever you sit, it's the people like me. The mysteries of your kingdom you wanna reveal, yeah. I read you said we have a great high priest who understands us and everything we feel. So I find a quiet place to meet with you. Don't let your face be concealed. I promise no disrespect, you can keep me in check. My desire is to meet with you and just talk heart to heart. Yeah, I got a lot of things on my mind.
Wanna share my heart.
Because God will examine you.
But it could not be compared to hearing your voice. So I
wanna
talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk, I wanna talk. I'll call you by your name, show me your face. I don't wanna be the same, hit me with your grace. I heard about your goodness and I got to get a taste. Blow my mind and take me out of space. Again, again, I'll call you by your name, show me your face. I don't wanna leave the same, hit me with your grace. I heard about your presence and I got to get a taste. Blow my mind and take me out of space. Some things on my mind, but much more than that,
I wanna hear your heart.
Really long to hear your voice, Lord, yeah.
Let's talk heart to heart.
Just you and me, just you and me, just you and me.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh. I ran in the Bible where you used to come down and talk with Adam in the cool of the day.
Because God will examine you.
Yo, what's going on? It's Abel. You are tuned in to the Most Humble Show.
We have been bearing tribulation,
Babylon,
down in a Babylon,
Babylon,
where there is pure frustration.
This one called Dub, 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 Dub.
Come, he's already won. Cause this life is a rocky road. It make you want to walk on the median. And if you're feeling afraid, cause the odds outweigh like one to a million. All God need is your faith, like Joshua and Gideon. Let me tell you something, I wanna let you know. Father, I wanna bless you with favor.
Could have talked to you earlier, but my mic wasn't plugged in. I have this cool keyboard and mouse pad that light up in sync with each other, but they plug into the other USB, and it was just a mess. It was a mess. But I'm back. I'm here just to say hello. That's right. It's the next time for the show.
tried my best to show you that I love you, but you were untrue. I don't know why you lied, but you lied to me. Why won't you come on and tell me that you love me?
For tuning in to the Most Humble Show. This is Steve Furman with Allied Mortgage Group. I'm a senior loan officer, and I've been with Allied Mortgage for over 18 years. If you're looking for a lender with low closing costs, low interest rates, and exceptional service, look no further. 856-371-9336. Again, 856-371-9336. Just ask for Steve, and we will go above and beyond helping you get approved to purchase your new home. NMLS number 199530. Again, just ask for Steve. We're always here to help and looking forward to speaking to you soon.